our diplomats, and all brave Americans serving in harm's way.
Mr. President, what do you make of the Afghans clinging to the aircraft?